Hello everybody, my name is Vasily Zetsiha, I'm Ukrainian violinist, and I was invited by Volodymyr Vinnitsky and Natalia Homa to join beautiful festival Music at Grazda in Hunter, New York. I know this festival for many years, and I was very delighted to join this musical event in 2020. Unfortunately, because of COVID-19, the situation around the world is still quite difficult. So it's not possible to be there physically, to share our music with you, and to play all the planned concerts. But Volodymyr Vinnitsky proposed us an option to join this festival online. And of course, with biggest pleasure, we all agreed to this idea. So I would like to say a few words about tonight's program. We will start with Violin Concerto No. 6, written by Miroslav Skorik. Unfortunately, our greatest modern composer, Ukrainian composer, Miroslav Skorik, has been passed away just 6 weeks ago. It was a very big tragedy for all of us, but I think in our hands, it's just to play his music as much as we can, to share it with people around the world, and in this way, to make his music live forever. So, Violin Concerto No. 6, played with Insol Lviv Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Maestro Miroslav Skorik. In second half of the concert, we will continue with very nice and kind of new project we started just 2 years ago. It's Barvinsky Piano Trio. I'm playing there with my very good friends, with incredible musicians, Andriy Dragan from Ukraine, playing piano, and cellist Alessio Pianelli from Italy. So we would like to present tonight for you Sergei Rachmaninov, Piano Trio No. 1 in G minor. I hope really that you will like tonight's program, that you will enjoy our concert. I wish you to have a very nice mood. Хорошого вам концерту, хорошого перегляду, хорошого настрою, хорошого вечора. І наступного разу я надіюся, що ми побачимося з вами вживу.
Thank you.